Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error econ refused in Node.js code when connecting with PostgreSQL database. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to search and type services and open it, and in the services you need to search for P, which is PostgreSQL. So just scroll down and here we will be having PostgreSQL service, and just click it and you need to just start the service. So this is the reason why we are getting the error. And if you right click and go to properties, make sure that you're changing the startup type to automatic so that you don't want to manually start it again and again. So once you're done, now let me just close the service also. I will just clear the terminal and rerun the command. Here you can see this time I'm not getting any errors and server is running. So this is basically how you solve this issue. And in case if you want to watch the entire tutorial, how I did the CRUD operations and PostgreSQL and Node.js, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. So do check the playlist, guys. I've done a lot of videos in CRUD operations, AI, APIs, etc. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.